We have this year two new pilots for the team. So welcome in the Breitling Jet team. After the ground course, we know all the systems and circuits of the aircraft. Very quickly, we go for mission. One or two flights with two ships. And after that, we did a lot with three ships. Hopefully in some weeks, you're gonna be a wingman of the Breitling Jet team. The main difficulty is the response of the engine.
It was like this, and like this.
The spool up is very long on the L39.
Fast tunnel, for example, you have to put the two hands like this.
After 8 flights, we directly went to the full display sequence, which means flying in the 7 ship formation, low altitude, to give them the exact position and anticipation for the display.
You have to be very precise, you know, otherwise.
It's very surprising to have so few flights to be able to do the whole sequence of the Breitling Jet team. I think we have two good guys. Being a member of a new team, nobody can be 100% cool. It's a very important step. I'm sure there will be no problem. I must say they are good.
Breitling, instruments for professionals.